Good morning, my dear. I hope you all are fine. Today I will be discussing on two buttons. One is the radio button, another one is checkbox button. Both the part I will be discussing in the HTML document. So first of all, let me go to Notepad. Now, first of all, before explaining, you must have to know, my dear, what is the difference between the checkbox and the radio button. Listen, my dear, when I'm using now, when I'm using checkbox and the radio button, both work same, but there is one difference. Checkbox allows you to select more than one option. But radio button will allow only one option to be checked. So this is the main difference between the checkbox and radio button. Okay. Now, I'm going to explain you one by one. Now I'm going to start with the structure. First HTML, head, title. Title I'm writing here, use of radio and checkbox. Slash title, slash head, body. Now, main part I'm going to start from here. So already in the last class, I discussed about the form. Now, in this also, I will be using form, but instead of text field, password and text area, I am going to use a radio button and the checkbox. You see, first of all, I must write form. Okay. Now, input type equal to which type of box I am going to use? Checkbox. So I will write checkbox. Okay. Name is what? Now, suppose checkbox I am going to use. I want the vehicle's name. I want the vehicle's name. That all vehicles names should be there, and user can select any one or more than one. So here I will be using VEH1 that refers to the vehicle one. Okay. Now value equal to, now suppose I'm writing car. Okay. And now here I use car. Now the next part, input type equal to checkbox, name equal to vehicle 2. Now value I'm writing here. That is bike. Now only I'm going to show you that too. Here I must have the label. Select your vehicles. Okay. And then here I'm going to use beer. Down it will show. Now I'm going to write one more part. Input. Type equal to checkbox, name equal to vehicle 3, value equal to suppose truck, and here the name truck. Now I'm going to close the form. Going to close the body and going to close the HTML. Now, before that, let me again explain what is the work of a checkbox. So, now you see, my dear, when I am using this HTML document, how my output will be shown? First of all, it will show around a square box, and it will show here sorry, wait. It will show here car. Again, it will show a checkbox. It will show bike. Again, it will show a checkbox and it will show truck. See, these vehicles name which I am writing, my dear, this has been taken from here. This one bike from here. So whatever the name that you will write here, that the name it is going to appear, yes, in your web page. Got it? Now, I'm going to show this output. Now I'm going to have this one is a check. So I will write check.html. Now you watch it. I'm going to open this Google Chrome. Now you can watch it. Just let me maximize a little bit so that you can watch it nicely. Now you see, my dear. Just you see, both are there. Your HTML document is there and your web page is there. First of all, you have to know use of checkbox and radio. Both are shown on the title bar of web browser. It is clear. Now, this is my caption. Select your vehicles that is showing here. I have used BR so that after this, it can go to the next line. Now you see what the type I have taken. You know, already I discussed type equal to text, type equal to password. So in that, what we are doing, we are taking the text control, password control. In this one, we are going to take which control? Checkbox control. Now you see checkbox, it is there here also and there also, because in all three I have used sorry my dear, checkbox. Now the next part, that is your vehicle. Now, this is the name of the name is what? The checkbox control. But what the control name you want to give it? That is here. And this is the value. Now, whatever the caption that I have to use for that one, it is mentioned here by me. It is mentioned here by me. So that's why these all three captions are shown here. Now, students, what I said earlier, that radio button will allow only one option to check it. But checkbox allows you multiple options to check it. Now, I'm going to use it. You see, what happening? It is checked. Bike also check. Truck also check. So I can check all more than one. It depends on me. Like, when you are having, yes, what is, yes, you know, select your vegetables name. Now select your vegetables name. Here many will be there. Vegetables will be there, fruits will be there. In that one, you have to find out which one is the vegetable that you can check it by using, yes, which one? Checkbox, checkbox, checkbox. Once you will click on that one, what will happen? It gets removed, my dear. So actually, this is the use of checkbox. Now students, I am going to discuss, yes, what is the use of radio button. So I will be using the same HTML document, yes, to take the benefit of radio button. Already I explained, radio button allows you only to select one option from the list. Only one option from the list. Now I'm going to show you. Just let me remove these all, because I will be using the same tag, that is input. But instead of checkbox, I will use radio. Got it? I will use radio. Now, what is the name? You see here, I'm going to have gender. Gender. Now, what is the value? Value is what? Male. And here I will write male. Now come to the next part. I have to go for female. So type equal to, again, I will use the same button, that is radio. Name equal to, I will use gender, my dear. Why? I will explain you. Let me first complete this line. Value equal to female. And then female, my dear. Now, I'm going to explain you, my dear. First, you must know about this one. Then you can, yes, take use of radio button. Now, you see, my dear. If I'm using this radio button and this is my male, this is my female. Now, two are there. Now, see, my dear. I want to know, out of two, anyone can be selected. If I will click on male, what will happen? Yes, male will be selected. But when I will click on female, what will happen, my dear? Male which I selected, that will be removed. That will be removed. And instead of that, your female will be selected. Now I want to know how many it is selected? Only one. If you go on male, the male will be selected, but you go on female, male will be removed from there. That means that option which you have selected, that will be removed. And now female will be selected. It means that only one value we are taking. As we have 3, 4, 5 radio buttons, it doesn't matter for us. Only one value is going to be taken. That's why I use the same name, same. That is the main reason. But there I have used in checkbox, vehicle 1, vehicle 2, vehicle 3, vehicle 4. Why? Because maybe user can select more than one. Now here I must write select, choose your gender. Okay. Now I'm going to save this one with the name radio. Radio.html saved. Now you can see, my dear. I want to see. Yeah, radio is here. I'm going to open, my dear. Now you can see, my dear. Let me maximize it so that you can understand well. Now you see, my dear, choose your gender. Male, female. See, this is my caption, which is shown here. How I written? Now, next part, input type equal to radio. Type equal to radio. Both are which button? Radio button. Already I said radio button will be shown like this one. Checkbox will be shown like this way. Already I discussed. Now, let me increase. Yes. Now, name equal to gender. Why? Now you see it. If I click on male, male will be selected. But I'm going to select a female. What happens? The male which I have selected, that has been removed. Why? Because this is the radio button. So that is why, my dear, I use the same name here. Because anyone will have this value. Now, value already I discussed in the checkbox. And you are knowing the caption. Why I'm using the caption? Actually, I'm using the caption. You see here. I'm using this caption, male and female, for writing here. So I hope you understood these all topics.